It was a hard day when my small business burned, but we rolled up our sleeves, got back to work, and helped thousands of Oklahomans find jobs of their own. It's not liberal policies from the coastal elites that will restore America. It's hardworking Americans standing with President Trump who will beat this virus and make America great again. I'm Terry Neese, and I approve this message because now more than ever, America needs to be Oklahoma tough.